Hello children, how are you all? I'm missing you. I could not take a few live classes, but on Thursday we will meet and I'm very excited to see you all again. Today also I could not take your live class, so I'm sending you this video. What do you have to do today? Today you have to do writing of words in your orange book. Getting ready to read and write. Open page number 20. 2 tens 20. See children, I have opened page number 20. We will do this page. So children, write down today's date here. Today is September 22. 22.9.20.20. Now children, it's time to write numbers. Our first word is this. So here write down number 1. 1, 2, 3. Now children, do you see any word here? No. So no number here. Our next word is written here. So in this line, write the next number. What comes after 3 children? 4. Write down your 4. 5. 6. Done. Now it's time for reading. Read with your pointer finger. B E B Bib. B E B Bib. What is a bib? Bib is a baby's napkin. It is tied around a baby's neck. Look at the arrow, children. This arrow is pointing to the bib. This bib protects the baby's clothes from getting stained. While eating food, if something falls, then the food will fall on the bib and not on the baby's clothes. Now it is time to draw a bib. This bib has frills and these strings are tied around the baby's neck. You can make a small flower on the bib. Now let us read the next word. N-E-B-Nib. N-E-B-Nib. Look at this arrow, children. This arrow is pointing to the nib. This is a nib of a pen. Now let us draw nib. This is a pen. And this is a nib. Make an arrow also, which is pointing to the nib. This is a nib. Now let us read the next word. R I B rib. R I B rib. A set of bones which protects your heart and lungs. Look at this arrow, children. This arrow is pointing to the rib. Rib. Look at the next picture. Rib protects your lungs and heart. Let us draw the rib. These are the bones which are called ribs. And they protect your heart and lungs. Now, let us read the next word. F-I-X, fix. F-I-X, fix. Fix means to repair something, kisi cheez ko theek karna. Look at this picture, children. This mechanic
is fixing the washing machine. Look at the next picture. He is fixing AC. Fix means repair karna, kisi cheez ko theek karna.
This is mama's washing machine. And children, mama was washing clothes today. But something happened to the washing machine. It stopped working. So mama called the mechanic to fix the washing machine. The mechanic got his tools to fix the washing machine. When the mechanic uncle fixed the washing machine, then the machine was ready to be used. Now let us read the next word. Mix. 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 Mix means milana.
In this picture, you can see a girl mixing chocolate and butter. I think she is going to bake a cake. Yummy!
This is a bowl. There is milk inside and I have put some sugar in the milk. Now with the spoon, this is my spoon, I am going to mix it. Mix means milana. I am mixing milk and sugar with the help of spoon. Now let us read the next word. Six. 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 What is six? Six is a number. Can you show me your six fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can you clap 6 times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is a number. So write number 6 here. See children, this word is also 6th word and the word is also 6. Okay children? Now children, after drawing, it is time for writing. So let us begin writing. Our first word is bib. So say and write with me children. B. E. B. Bib. B. E. B. Bib. The next word is nib. N. E. B. Nib. N. E. B. Nib. Next word is rib. R. E. B. Rib. R. E. B. Rib. See children, bib, nib, rib. They all are rhyming words. They belong to ib family. Ib, ib, ib. Now, let us write these words. Fix. F. E. X. Fix. One more time. F. E. Now see children, how am I going to write X? You will go up, down, turn. Now again go back and see. Fix. Now let us write the next word. Mix. M. E. Go up. Turn. Mixy. Mix. M. E. X. Mix. Next word is six. Sir. touch the upper blue line, turn, come back, again touch the blue line and make C. 6. Six. 6. Fix, mix, 6. They all are rhyming words. They belong to X family. X, X, X. Now children, we have completed page 20. Now we will do 4 words on page 21 also. So here children, again write down today's date. Today is 22.9.2020. We will do only 4 words belonging to it family. We will not do these words. So children, the last number which we wrote here was 6. So what comes after 6? 7. So children, we have our first word here. So in this line, write down 7. Then 8, 9, 10. These words we will not do. So above these words, put a small cross here. Okay children, now let us read all these words. D-E, the did. D-E, the did. Did means kuch kiya tha. Like I did reading today. I did my homework. Matlab maine aaj reading kari thi. Aur maine apna homework kara tha. So did means kiya tha. You use it in sentences. So for did word, we will put a cross. No drawing for this word. Now next word. H-E-D-HID. H-E-D-HID. Hid means chupna. Like in your reader, you saw this boy hiding in a box. Wo box ke andar chup kiya hai. Hid. So here we will draw another picture. I am drawing a rod and these are the curtains. These are the curtains. And look here. A boy is hiding behind curtains. He hid behind the curtains. Now let us read the next word. L-E-D-LID. L-E-D-LID. Lid means cover. Dhakkan. This is a pan and this is its lid. Ye iska dhakkan hai. Make an arrow also pointing to the lid. This is lid. This is not the lid. This is a pan. Lid means dhakkan, jisse hum kisi cheez ko dhak ke rakhte hain. Now let us read the last word on this page. K-E-D-KID. K-E-D-KID. Kid means bacha. You all are kids. So let us draw a kid here. This is a kid. Now time to do writing. Say and write. D-E-D-DID. D-E-D-DID. Next word is hid. H-E-D-HID. H-E-D-HID. hid. Now the next word lid. L I D lid. L I D lid. Next word kid. K I D kid. K I D kid. Children, our work is not over. We have done pages 20 and 21. Now we will do one more page. Open page number 36. This is page number 36. So quickly write down today's date. 22.9.2020. See, I have written the date here. Now, what do you have to do on this worksheet? Fill in the blanks. What do you have to do here? You have to look at all the pictures, name them, and then complete the word. Our first picture is, what is this, children? Tell me. I'm waiting for your answer. What is this? Correct. It is a can. Can. What is the first sound? K. What is the next sound, children? A. So write down here. A. N. Can. K. And a can. Children, look at this picture. What is this? Where is the plant growing? It is growing in a pot. Very good. Tell me the sounds in the word pot. P. O. T. Pot. Good. We have P here. P. What is missing here, children? O. Smart children. O. T. P. O. T. Pot. Next picture. What is this? Look. Come on, tell me. What is this? Lip. Tell me the sounds in the word lip. L. What will come here, children? E. Very good. E. P. Lip. L. E. P. Lip. What is this picture? Mat. Very good. Tell me the sounds. M. What will come here? There is a blank here. You have to fill it. M. A. Very good. The next sound is A. T. Mat. Very good. Let us go to the next picture. What is this? Pig. Very good. What are the sounds in the word pig? P. What is the next sound? Excellent. E. G. Pig. Amazing. You all are answering so well. Now let us see the next picture. What is this picture, children? Log. Very good. This is a log. What is this? Pin. What is this? Fan. What is this? Look at the arrow. This arrow is pointing to this dot. It is a dot. What is this? Rat. Now, children, you will write the missing sound yourself here. Aap ye wale words mein apne aap missing sound dhoondoge aur likhoge. Ye wala Charu ma'am ne aapko karke dikhaya. Ye wala aap ma'am ko karke dikhaoge. Log. L. What will come here? O. G. Log. Pin. P. I. N. Pin. Fan. F. What comes next? A. N. Fan. Dot. D. What will come here next sound? O. D. Dot. Rat. R. What is the next sound? A. T. Rat. So children, ये वाले words आप complete करोगे खुद से and then you will color all the pictures with color pencils. Please do not use crayons in your book. You will only use color pencils in your book. Color all these pictures and then you will send photo of this work and of these pages also 20, 21 and 36 to be waiting to see your beautiful handwriting and we will meet on Thursday. I'm excited to listen to your rhymes. We'll see you soon. Bye children, take care.